finalists of the lower division, starring Dave. What was your nickname, Dave?
Moose.
The Moose, Cole Pitts, and Praveen, what was your nickname? What did we give you? Broken hand. Broken hand there, because your hand is broken. So anyway, what we're going to do is we're going to play one game to 11 points. Now, typically in tournaments, you're given timeouts. Since we're only going to 11 points, we'll have one timeout. You'll need it. I'm serious. If you're losing, make sure to call a timeout. Come back outside and, you know, ask for the gods to help you, right? No, I'm serious, because that really helps out to get into timeout if you're losing. Then when you go back in, you... Huh? Well, you may need it. He may need it. Who knows? I may need it. But so we're going to go first to 11 points. Do you guys have any questions? Okay, I'll let you guys decide who gets to serve first, but I wish you the best. Congratulations on being the studs of the night, and may the better man win. Take care. Here are the guys that didn't quite make it into the finals. There's Masood, Ayam, Renal. So if you guys had a time machine and you wanted to do the season over again, what would you do better? What would you do that would change the events?
Not go on a week-long vacation.
Yeah, that's good. Take lessons, more lessons maybe. Work out more.
Yeah.
Huh? Take more steroids.
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
Steroids
and work out. Good. Mm-hmm. Well, hopefully next season when we start our next league, it'll be a different story. We won't see these guys here anymore. But we see one of you guys in the finals, all right? All right, thank you for coming. But we've got some free drinks over there if you need to take some drinks. I've got iced tea and water, and I even have some Cheetos if you'd like.
Nice.
Right.
That can definitely help.
All right. Dave's getting some lucky shots here. That's coming from old age and wisdom. And Praveen. Seems like it's doing pretty good. Dave is still playing smart. There we go. Hopefully he'll put this away. Nope. Went above his head. Sorry. He'll get him next time. Tough serve. Tough serve. Ooh. So when they come out, I want everybody to clap and congratulate. Hasib, make sure to clap and congratulate when they come out, okay? So I want them to feel good. Nice high lob. Oh. Sometimes it's all it takes, a high lob. I don't know. I think Praveen is winning, though. Thank you. Oh, short ball. This could be an end for an era for David. So either that or there's a hockey game on TV that he wants to go to and watch tonight. This could be game point. Game point. And that's all she wrote. Okay, guys, clap when he comes out. Clap. Not now. Praveen. Come on out, winner. Come on, winner. What a winner. Nice. Yay. The crowd goes crazy. Nice. So, Praveen, let me be one of the first to congratulate you. You are the champion for tonight. And so what do you think led you to be a champion tonight? What was it? What was the magic? Was it good living? Was it drinking your milk every day? What was it? Good night's sleep?
Let's play here. Got lucky to get score more points on the sub. So.
Yeah. Well, that's you played it. That well against everybody. So that is a testament to your abilities tonight. But, you know, keep in mind that you have to move up some Mondays too for you. No more Wednesdays. Well, maybe you can play Wednesdays also. But you should still be coming on Mondays and really improving your game. All right?
I'll do that.
Well, congratulations again. Don't leave because I've got lovely parting gifts, okay?
Okay.
So, Mr. Cole Pitts.
Yes, Mr.
I still want to congratulate you for taking second place. You know, I don't want to call this the end of an era for Mr. Cole Pitts, but...
It's a new era. New age.
If you had a time machine and you went back in time, what would you do differently?
Get younger.
You need to do what was that movie that where the guy got younger every day?
Oh, I remember.
Mr. Nobody or something like that.
Benjamin. No, I know.
Yeah. Anyway.
Yeah, get younger and play the youngins.
There you go.
But
you know, there's always every time you hear that Rocky song, that hopefully that'll give you some inspiration to come here more often, improve your game, get on the weights.
Waking up every morning and.
No. I think
and
your problem
here is a major accomplishment.
Well, that's good. At least you're here. That's I really want to congratulate you. But you got to stop watching those hockey games because that's what's really messing your game up.
Is over until October,
so now, next season there will be no excuses then, right?
No excuses.
All right.
That's right.
Hey, make sure not to leave. I'm going to give you some lovely parting gifts also. All right. Thank you. in the finals of the lower division. Avery Holmes was up. So he just finished playing Jerry and just, well, I don't want to say decimated him, but he did pretty well against them. So now comes the test of the Parsa.
So
again, how do you feel? Do you feel confident? You took care of him in the first game, in the first round, right?
First games are usually throwaways. Right?
Yeah, that's true. So that's true. That's what they say.
So. See, the last time that I let Avery win and get into the finals, he won.
Yeah, see? That's what I thought.
I let him win.
So do you?
I realized I couldn't do it. 12, I needed 13 points, and that's just a little.
Yeah, I think
he
that's.
I was 0-0. He was
unreachable. So do you have any tech?
The fact that he's playing really well.
Any techniques or any. Master plan to play against Parsa?
It's hustle.
Hustle.
You have to hustle. If you don't hustle, he's going to beat you because he'll get to everything. So
yeah, that's true. That's true.
Putting it away.
Got to play it smart.
Try to do smart angles, forcing him to run from front to back to catch. That's a pretty good strategy.
Great.
If you hit it off the sidewalls, he'll run, he'll get it, you give him a chance.
Yeah, I've seen that happen.
Getting a clean angle. Hopefully to his backhand.
Good, good.
Should be the trick.
Well, we need you to stay focused and make sure to hydrate yourself before going in there. Because if you get a cramp, I don't want to be that person rubbing your legs.
That's right.
Okay, well, good luck. We're going to do a final introduction before you guys play, all right? You are going to be witnessing some of the best racquetball we've ever seen tonight. Starring Parsa and Avery. So we know that they're very passionate about their game. And the first game, Avery took Parsa, but you know, usually the first round games are throwaway games, like Avery says. So we're starting from scratch, and we're gonna play one game to 11. There's gonna be one timeout if you need it, so make sure to use it well. And if you need referees and linesmen, we do have them available. If you have any question at all, if you feel you can't resolve it yourselves, look to me. I'll try to help you resolve it. You guys have any questions?
To your arbitration.
Okay. So, Parsa, I am holding up fingers behind my back. Tell me, is it one or two fingers am I holding up?
Two.
Why is it? They always say two.
Because of the reflection.
You want me to do it again? Okay, I'm going to do... I'm holding four or five fingers.
Four.
You got it. So you get the serve.
I'm psychic.
You are psychic.
There you go. All right.
Good luck, gentlemen. Have a great game.
Thank you.
Here we have the finals. And it looks like Avery skipped that ball. Here we have Parsa serving. Hard serve, good wrap around, goes through the ceiling, the plate save, and there goes Avery with the kill shot down the line there. He is really good with that kill shot.
Okay, man, let's chase her off the court and give you a chance to show me what it's about.
There you go. Looks like Avery's playing it smart.
Well, that's what he was doing with me. If you leave him open up there, he can just drop it in.
Oh, yeah. You got to keep him moving, move it. Move him, move him, move him. Score?
On the distance.
All right, dude. This is the finals, yeah, this is the finals. These are, they're in the finals right now. These guys in court two, they're in the finals. That's the upper division. So Wednesday will be the finals for the lower division. You and everybody else. Yeah, with everybody. This is it. This is the best of the best. Uh-oh. Could be tough. Could be tough. Oh, he's getting everything. He's getting everything. Oh, man. Here's Johnny. Here's Jay. Here's Johnny. Ah, the old give and go. The old give and go. John gave, and Jay Wynn. Good solid lob serve here for John. Decent return. John is playing super aggressive. There you go. Oh, did he play aggressive? He truly went after that. At the rate these guys are going, looks like they're tied at the moment. There you go, nice and smart shot by Jay. Go. Looks like Avery's messing up. I always tell people, whatever you do, if you're in the finals, never ever skip, because then it'll be you, your opponent, and yourself that will destroy yourself. Oh. I think Parsa had that. He had too much time thinking about what kind of shot he was going to hit. He was thinking about, he was trying to think too much what he was going to do with that. Just hit it. Go. Oh, he's working those shots. Yep, Avery knows those shots, so that's why he was right in place. Oh, what a get. Good get. Oh. Nice. That was smart. I think if he had hit the ball a little bit harder, Parsa would have gotten that. Ooh, good serve. Good serve. What is he going to do? Cross court. No, dink.
Yeah. No, he gets up there. He's dead.
He just loves to dink that ball. I don't want to call him lazy, but that's efficient. There you go. Get him back. Get him back there, Parsa. Get him back there, Parsa. Oh, you're setting him up. He's setting him up.
Ah. Okay, we gotta call a timeout.
It got it. Come on, coach, tell him. Tell him to call a timeout. Nice. Good shot. That's it? Too late. Too little, too late.
Good job, guys.
Wow, that was tough. Avery won.
Good job, guys.
All right. Great job, man. Let me be one of the first to congratulate the champion, El Campeón. You are the champ.
That was 10, wow.
Yeah, that was
so, how in the world did it get so close, Avery?
He came back.
What happened?
Parsa had 10, I had 7 at one point. So
yeah, yeah.
Then I just concentrated on the serves.
Wow.
To give me a chance to crawl back in.
What a game. This is the type of game that we're going to write down in history, and people will learn from it.
The old school Z return that he did.
Yeah.
Was awesome.
I know, right?
I was flat-footed on that.
That was crazy. Yeah, that was. But they're hard to hit, though.
They are.
So, Parsa, we were all watching your game, and what do you think if you had a time machine, you went back in time? What would you do differently?
Less cocky hits, I suppose.
Yeah.
The Z serves, I'm pretty proud of.
Yeah, yeah.
Taking so far, you know.
We were all saying that all you had to do is bring Avery back to the back court here. You would have won a lot more rallies. Because once he came back here, he was trying to hit the ball and he was skipping some shots.
I was tired,
And he was tired.
I kept saying, I'm tired. Shots that I normally would make, I was hitting the dirt.
Wow.
But, you know, that happens.
Well, you are a champion.
All right. Cool.
Still a champion.
Still, that's right.
There
I'm
you
a
go.
Repeat.
There you go.
Repeater.
Now, keep in mind that we'll have new people, new blood showing up next week. So make sure to show up.
Okay.
Maybe we can get Paul to come and join our league. What do you think?
We should.
Yeah, most definitely.
Are you going to put this online so people can?
I shall.
You can see it.
Most definitely.
Okay.
That winning shot, man. That winning shot. like
hey,
I said.
Tuesday I have pickles, so sorry, Paul. But come out here on Monday night.
There you go. But like I said, people are going to learn from this. They're going to take down notes and learn what kind of a game that, and what it takes to be a champion to come back. Because you were down, right?
That's right.
Wow. I'm going to show this to your wife, and she's going to cry when she sees this.
Yeah, she'll cry.
She knows she's married to a champion.
The berserkers.
The finals of the upper division. They've already played four games, and it's tied at two games apiece. So this will guarantee not only salvation, but a page of history for the winner of this game. So here we have Jay Ballbuster Brandt against John. No way. And we wish you the best. Have you decided who's going to serve first?
Playing loser serve.
Loser serve. Okay. I didn't tell you guys this, but you should have one timeout if you need it. Okay. Okay, good, good. Good, good. So, per game. So, I wish you guys the best. Good luck. Well, you know, it may work this game. You never know. Good luck, gentlemen. Was the finals of the upper division, and here's the second place winner, Jay Ballbuster Brandt. So if you had a time machine, Jay, and you had it to do all over again, what would you do differently to win this time?
Well, I would have won the fifth and deciding game. That's what I would have done.
Did he use his own special ball or what was it that made him win, do you think?
I should have hit him three times like he and me.
That would have been very helpful.
I would have hit him next time.
Yeah.
No, he deserved it. It's a good battle.
So here's the champion. Let me shake his hand, because he is truly a champion. So
I just want to say something about that, me hitting him.
Yeah.
I hit him with my racket, which means he's too close.
Yeah.
So you get hit by someone's racket, it's your ball.
That's how it works. But what do you think? What was so instrumental in you winning tonight? What was it?
I just kept the energy level up. Jay's a great player. We always go back and forth and back and forth, which is how it happened today, too. But just try to keep energy up. Jay hits the ball well. Even when I hit a nice hard shot down the line on backhand, he's there to get it to pop in the corner.
And wow.
I just try to stay real high energy. And when I was low energy, he took me down.
Well, you definitely showed the mark of a champion, because we all know that you were hurt a little bit.
Yeah,
everybody knew it. Even Jay knew it, too. So the good thing, he wasn't able to fully take advantage of that. But, again, the mark of a champion, man.
Thanks, Rick. Thank you.
That's awesome.
Thanks. Yeah, I watched a couple of games online today just to kind of see, maybe build a little bit of strategy. And it helped me, it inspired me to play a little bit different this game. And
wow.
Run around too much.
You're making me blush. You saw pictures, a video of me?
Yeah. think it was Kane and Lefty. Kane's
oh,
lefty.
And
who's the other lefty?
Shane.
There you go.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, man.
Yeah, so congrats. Kane and, no. Who's the other lefty?
Oh, Kane and, no.
Older player.
He's a lefty.
Older player.
Swain. Cliff Swain.
Cliff Swain and Kane. I watched him play.
Yeah, yeah.
Good game.
That's amazing.
Me,
so. No problem, man.
Yeah. And thanks, Rick. Thanks for running the league, man.
Oh, well, thank you. Awesome. It wouldn't be such a great league without you guys. I'm just here recording.
I'm going to send you an email.
Yes, please.
The last one I got is 2016.
2016. That's only 5 years ago.
So yeah, exactly.
6 years ago.
All right.
But congratulations.
Thanks, Rick.
Thank you, Rick.
The champions right here. Champions.
Thank you. Take care. Off to sign off.